mid-level iterations for what we're going to eventually do at Embassy Suites Sculpture. So we're determining heights and optically and viscerally experience a sculpture that we'd be creating.
La madrugada está ya como una estatua.
The idea that all these little sculptures are unto themselves, you know, unique, and then they create this bigger form.
Here's a horseshoe crab, an African penguin, a grouper, very unique looking fish.
When you have a more complex form, you have more things to look at, and you have more things to grab hold of, and you have more things to go ahead and duplicate.
This is a jet setter music letter from me to you. This is a jet setter music letter from me to you.
Any project really has its own specific goals, audiences, and I think with Embassy Suite, it would fall under a more general terrain of trying to make something beautiful for a beautiful setting. And with the thematic impetus of the aquarium next door, our subject matter is aquatic life and relating to that. And that's just gorgeous stuff. There's nothing wrong with having something that just looks fantastic.
And, you know, I think I could be happy almost anywhere that I could make stuff. I really enjoy hands-on with tools and then seeing the process is about 80%, and I enjoy seeing the end product, and it's nice, and it's always satisfying to go back and look at it.
Bones sinking like stones, all that we fall for. Homes, places we've grown, all of us are done for.
I think we got the right idea too.
We live in a beautiful world. Yeah, we do, yeah, we do. We live in a beautiful world. Homes sinking like stones, all the places we've grown.